It's not pollen or nectar he's after. These are some of the only carnivorous caterpillars on the planet. He latches onto the branch with his rear prolegs and waits for a victim to come close. With six front tarsal claws ready to snatch his prey, he sits perfectly still until something triggers his rear sensory bristles. Faster than the blink of an eye, he eats his prey alive.